Next, some invalid cases are related to register store class. As we know, we cannot access address of register variable. Hence, we cannot apply ampersand operator upon a register store classes. Example 1, case 1. In that case, we are declaring variable x initial value 10. In that case, we are displaying address of x. As we know, we cannot access address of register variables. That's why it is invalid case. Same as case 2. In case of case 2, case 2 again variable x ka story class kya register. In that case, we are reading value for x using scanf. As we know, in case of scanf, we must supply address of variable. Since we cannot supply address of register variables, that's why it is again invalid case. Third case, in that case, x is a register variable and p is a pointer variable. There is no problem. In pointer ke case mein again pointer ko asaan kis se karayenge address. Aur is case mein address kiska pass ho raha hai? Register variables ka. We cannot access address of register variables. That's why we cannot create pointer of register type. It is again invalid. Case 4. We cannot call make a function calling statement using register variable as a call by reference. Is case mein m1 ke case mein pass kiya gaya hai address of x, lekin x ka type kya register, that's why we cannot supply address of x. We cannot call this function as a call by reference with respect to register variable. Suppose that agar is case mein register hata diya jaye, then same case ke sath valid. Then is case mein default type kya ho jayega, auto, aur auto ke case mein address pass karna possible hai. Last case, we cannot return an address from a function to the register variables. किसी register variable का address function से return कराना possible नहीं, क्यों? Means main problem क्या, register variables के साथ कभी ampersand operator apply करना possible नहीं, इसलिए सारे के सारे case कैसे invalid.